All right, now we're going to go ahead and check the feet per second on the current Anstoy Desert Eagle handgun. So let's go ahead and let's see how it does. All right, I'll go ahead and get that screenshot uploaded with the video.